Yo, what is up, guys? This is Lone Wolf Gaming bringing you a let's play of Mirror's Edge. We were at chapter 9, and I'm just gonna jump right into it, so let's go. I'm gonna bring my voice down a little bit, it sounds like I'm yelling. I think this should be the last mission. That works too, Faith. Remember that now. That was stupid. Let's go. That makes sense.
Shit! Call for backup! Explosions from level 1 head!
I sound like a retard, so I'm just gonna stop.
Security firm Pirandello Krueger have been authorized to draft in more units until Kate Connors has been secured. It is believed that Connors may have been helped by the missing fugitive from the Robert Cove case. More updates?
Oh god. Straight out the gate, you're punched in the face, Dave. Oh, fuck you. Oh, okay, never mind. Fuck you. Not fuck you.
No. Right now, you're Kate's best hope.
Weren't these your guys?
Nice to meet you, sir.
No, they're Kate's. Pirandello Krueger. Private security.
What's going on, Miller?
Hope's murder. Turns out there was a man on the inside.
Rope burn?
Yes. You were right about him. I tried to get answers myself.
But why Kate?
They needed a CPF cop to look like Pope's killer. No time to explain more. Take this comms unit and head for the roof. It's where they've taken Kate. I'll contact you when it's safe. I'll hold them off. The roof. Go!
Dude,
now.
Don't you look like a badass? I don't know what I was doing, I was just messing around right there. Okay, time to get the boys. Okay, as I was trying to kick ass, my mic was about to run.
There she is!
I'm just gonna run straight for it. Let's go. She was the one on the right that opened. Whoa. I was gonna do my favorite move. Oh, I could take that guy out. I'm guessing I have to press this button in about 5 seconds. Did you know there's
however,
a porn floor?
Like
drop any weapons you have, stay where you are, and prepare to be taken into custody.
Shut up, kid.
Have a safe and productive day.
Faith.
Are you reading me? I'm in the security room, tracking you on the camera. Get out of the elevator, they're coming.
Okay. Gotcha, buddy. No.
Heard them say you're in the elevator shaft. Listen, there should be an entrance to the ventilation system somewhere in there. It'll take you outside, but you should be able to find a way back in on the other side of the building. Might just be enough to throw them off the scent.
He shot me too many times to probably make it anyways. Sculpting bastards.
Ah!
let me fucking through, dude. Like, it feels like I have it on veteran or something. I thought that was a glitch.
It looks like the security doors to the roof are closed. Okay, if you destroy those servers, their emergency protocol should automatically unlock the doors. I hope. Good luck, Faith.
There's so many. I know, I remember this level. There's like 60 fucking guys. I don't know how you could speedrun for
this. Surveillance for the host.
Yeah. the servers. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that.
Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, baby. Damn. Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You'll have to be quick. What the...
Okay.
Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, babe.
No, you son of a bitch.
Look around.
Them shoot.
Look around.
Thank you. think on this level I used a gun and killed everyone when I used to
play. Look around.
Whatever, I'm gonna try not to. Dude, you're such a bitch. You would have been knocked back so far that you would have fought.
Look around. Surveillance for the whole city right under your nose, babe. Damn. Sounds like they've taken Kate to the roof. They've got a chopper coming in. You have to be quick. What the...
Miller!
Fucking slut.
Look around.
Well, you know, guys, if you don't shoot anyone through the whole game, you get a fucking achievement. Fucking controller.
Look around.
Fuck it, I'm using a gun.
Miller!
I'm gonna fuck him up in the pussy, dude. I'm going straight for the machine gunner, I don't even care. Cutscene. It's gonna be the end of it.
Try.
Well, guys, thanks for watching.
Yeah. Ask me what it feel like, staring at the sky. So vanilla telling Kurt Russell, homie, this ain't real life. I'll be making good on my promises. Honesty is confidence, a lot of it is missing. But I realize I can be better than I was. Lighter on my feet, cooking up the soul when you fire up the beat. Let the fire underneath me, higher when I speak. Like I'm climbing up a steep tree, ooh, come and greet me. After the show, after the lights, after the shine. After the hoes, half of them yours, half of them mine. Happen to find, they grill me, but I'm the chef you want. Once you get a little taste, I'ma buy the restaurant. Sitting at the top, sitting numb, upper echelon. Busy watching my lifestyle, I can get you one. Haters are always hanging around like a crucifix. But I've been on the chase, homie, I'm a fugitive.
Nowadays, got it all figured out. I don't really gotta take so long.